Do you see that young woman over there, dressed in purple and gold? Wait till
you're alone. Henry noticed you today.
Her name is Mary Boleyn, the daughter of the ambassador, with her sister Anne.
Your daughter? The one who performed in our masquerade? Anne?
Yes.
Here's to the Boleyns.
The Boleyns? You are not what you seem! Your father and your brother arranged everything.
No! I loved you!
But I am closest to the crown. I am the king's wife.
And you should remember.
I know how I got there. And it was not all you.
It was not all you. Norfolk, George, or any other man you want to name.
Now we are royalty. Everything is different.
Dance and tell. We live in cities you'll never see on screen. No. We're very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. You could ask your brother to be kind to me.
Sister. Within my dreams.
And you know, we're on each other's teams. There are others that he's brought to me. He does not treat me as his proper wife, as the king treats you.
Let me tell you something, Lady Rochford. The king cannot satisfy a woman. He has neither the skill nor the virility.
Omnipotentis.
You are both arrested for high treason and having carnal knowledge of Her Majesty, the Queen. So there, we live in cities.